My name is Lennard Yeong. I am the in-house chef for Mila Singapore. I have Chinese Singaporean roots and I always try to tap into that. So I try to like make my food a little bit spicier. I try to use like rempah, spice paste and things like that. But at the same time, I also respect that, you know, French food is incredibly technical. It forms the foundation for a lot of what chefs do these days, and I have immense respect for the French cuisine. A lot of things that, for example, when you're whipping a béarnaise sauce, you don't really know the consistency because using words to describe it is a bit complex. Whereas if you watch a video and you see how the sauce behaves, you know immediately what kind of consistency you're looking for. So go out there, watch a lot of videos, speak to chefs when you're eating at restaurants, ask them about how this is made, what goes into the marinade and things like that. For more recipes and cooking videos, join me at TN Academy.